Okay, this is the vintage Hammond Art Deco clock. So now what you have to do is you have to take this, plug it in. Once it's plugged in, you have to take this little thing that says start and wind it a couple times. Maybe a couple more. Okay, there. And after a couple times of winding, you can see it's turning. So that's how you have to start it, because it is electric. And then you can see on the front that it works. And you can also see there's an alarm setting here, and you can see that the alarm works.